You should serve him black coffee to wake him up.
Yeah, Fonz is really goofing up. He can't even remember his lines.
I wouldn't say that to his face if I were you.
Face it, guys, he's the worst, and I'd be the first one to tell him.
Hey.
You were so good, Fonzie.
Hey. What do you think, Cunningham? I think you're doing your best, Fonzie.
Yeah, there's a question about the Shakespeare. Why don't he speak in English?
Oh, it is English, but it's old English.
You know, why don't he talk in new English now? I don't understand this stuff. I mean, like, to be or not to be. What's that?
Oh, well, see, that's the part where Hamlet is contemplating killing himself.
No kidding.
No.
You know, sometimes the Shakespeare guy really... he's really with it, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
Yeah. You know, Hamlet's got a knock compared to me.
What do you mean?
Well, my old man took off when I was 12 years old. I haven't seen him since. At least Hamlet's father drops in every once in a while.
Oh, yeah, but Hamlet's father is a ghost.
Hey, a see-through father's better than none at all.
I never knew your father wasn't around.
Yeah. You know, I thought a couple of times about whether I wanted to be or not.
You did?
Yeah. You think a lot of people think about that, to be or not to be stuff?
I don't know, Fonz. Maybe.
On stage, everybody.
What's fun? Again.